Major High Hurdles running in lane one. The runner-up in the 2017 U.S. Indoor Championships in the High Hurdles. Seventh in the 2016 Olympic Trials. 2015 Great Relays Champion, Alique Harris. In lane two, fourth in the 2016 World Indoor Championships. Third in the 2017 U.S. Indoor Championships. Sixth in the Trials, Jared Eaton. In lane three, he hails from Great Britain. Two-time Olympian, 2017 European Indoor 60 Hurdle Champion. He finished the indoor season with the fastest 60 high hurdle time in the world at 7:43, Andy Posey. In lane four, he's your defending relays champion. He set the record last year running 13:08. 2016 Olympic 110 meter high hurdle champion. 2016 World Indoor Champion. He won the university division here in 2015. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Drake Relays, Omar McLeod. In lane five, he's your world record holder at 12:80. 2017 U.S. Indoor 60 High Hurdle Champion. Fourth in the 2016 Olympic Trials. He has run five of the top 15 110 meter high hurdles times in U.S. history. 2012 Olympic Champion, Aries Barrett. In lane six, sixth in the 2016 Olympic Final for Canada. 2016 Canadian National Champion, four-time All-American while in Oregon, Jonathan Cabral. In lane seven, 2013 Drake Relays Champion. He was eight here a year ago. Two times an Olympian for Jamaica, three-time World Championship team member, former Illinois National Champion, Andrew Riley. And in lane eight, fourth in the 2017 U.S. Indoor Championships. He was fourth here a year ago, fifth in the World Indoor Championships in 2016. Welcome back to the Blue Oval, Spencer Adams. Spencer Beagle in the Rio rematch, men's 110-meter high hurdle. And here's your high hurdle Rio rematch. Omar McLeod, the Olympic gold medalist, is out well. Aries Merritt. Andy Posey with the world's fastest indoors. And ladies and gentlemen, check out the clocking. 13:04 for Omar McLeod with a legal win. That is a new Drake Relays record. And that is the new world leader. Stumbling after that final hurdle of 13:24, and that is number two in the world. Alique Harris ran 13:37, and Alique Harris now is number four in the world. What a Rio rematch in the high hurdles. Omar McLeod with a new great relays record and a world leading time of 13:04. Thanks to ASICS for being the official shoe and apparel sponsor of the Great